Hello!
Hey guys! This is Raiko and Princescyther for VGgameplay.
Third time lucky.
Yeah, this is Prince playing, by the way. I'll be fair to him, we haven't died because this level's hard, he's just gone for suicidal jumps.
Nah.
Nice defense. He's literally just jumped in the middle of nowhere and fallen down.
I tried jumping the first time, I tried jumping onto a step. Second time I tried to jump.
But you cleared the step by a country mile and fell down the biggest possible hole you could have found.
We should tell you people, this is 6 months into the future.
Oh, yeah. If you didn't already notice how dated our commentary was in the previous videos, we're now 6 months ahead of our last level that we played through.
Because we started this walkthrough on New Year's Eve.
Yeah, we did, 2009.
And I think we finished it sometime in January, and now it's July.
It's been a while, but we've...
fun. Time's fun.
What games have we tried fitting in between this?
Resident Evil, Super Metroid, Sonic 3. It's been a lot.
Super Mario 64, which...
oh, yeah, we haven't done that either yet. We've got all the footage for it, and some of the commentary done.
Ugh. It's taking its time, folks.
Oh, man.
But anyway, I don't know why we left this so long. We could have done this... back in Easter.
Yeah.
Never mind. We're getting it done now.
That's all that matters.
Fingers crossed Prince doesn't find something shiny in the distance and jump for it.
Yeah man, you shouldn't have told me there was a... I tell you, if I'm not going for it, like, I only mean I died last time because I went for that fucking shotgun ammo that you told me.
Yeah, but you suddenly start rushing as if you have to do it within about 5 seconds.
I hate going for stuff that's not...
there's health on your right.
Yeah.
Fine.
I hate going for stuff that's not pivotal. Is that a word?
Yeah, like,
what's that word?
Get the health and forget the ammo. Fine.
No, ammo, because I used the magnum now, so getting the magnum is a good idea. Getting health and not what?
Oh, for God's sake.
It's not going, it's just...
yeah, you have to hold it. You have to hold it.
Yeah, I know, but
that's
I pressed X and she swam. She kept swimming over the thing.
She swam.
Woo!
Anyways.
Yeah, I'm getting pretty tired of this level. Sucks.
Well, you're the one who died on it.
Yeah, well.
See, if we left in our deaths, we'd be looking at about 25 minutes worth of footage already.
Yeah, defo.
As it is, we're on 2 minutes and 42 seconds.
Whoop.
Oh, yeah, good idea. I wonder what happens to the other pistols.
That's a good point. Why that thing she's got in her hand that isn't the key? I can't even remember.
It's one of the little
pieces. I remember.
Pieces,
oh yeah, the FMV, isn't it? She was holding it.
Yeah.
And it went into her eye. She looked really unhappy about it.
That wasn't very good.
I think that's what you said in the video.
That's Lara Croft's real voice, by the way.
Yeah.
Join me on my new adventure. Somewhere that's so. Where I shoot things. What's your favourite? We probably already discussed this.
Oh shit!
It's a bit unfair.
It's blocking me in, man. I can't move.
Run! Jesus! No!
Will you shoot, you stupid fucking bitch? Shoot your guns!
She's
Lara.
Gotta be the most cursed character in a video game of all time. Surely everyone gets angry at her.
You must do, man. She's so frustrating. That's why people like to blow her up.
That reference in space.
Yeah.
Shoot straight, you big dirty bitch.
Oh, God.
Those are the days.
Yeah.
Anyone who doesn't know what Spaced is, it was like a TV series with the cast of Shaun of the Dead and Hot Fuzz, which came out years before the movies. It's really funny. You should check it out. Anyways, getting on with the game, you need to jump down into the sea. Mind the other. Oh, my, you could probably make that.
What?
You could have made the jump to that bridge, I reckon.
Really?
Yeah.
I would have died though, surely. Or would have lost a hell of a lot of health.
No, you were literally, your head skimmed across the top of it.
I don't know about that, man.
I mean, I don't know why you'd want to go there right away, but...
mm.
No, I reckon you would have done that quite comfortably. He makes it.
I make it look easy.
Right, this time, don't drop in thinking there's a party going on.
Oh, yeah, okay.
Surprise party for me. Really, it's a bunch of cats. Brilliant camera angle. Can't really see what we're shooting at. Can't really see if it's alive or dead. It's dead.
Dead. Who's the other one?
The other one is having a party of its own in the corner.
Oh.
You know, yeah, I was going to say, you don't use the side jumps that often.
It's no good when you're in a little area like that.
It's a pretty big area.
Whoop!
You've missed it.
One tap, that was. One tap.
No rush. Remember what gets you killed. What was that? Laugh all of that.
Laughing like Mike Simpson.
Very weak thing.
Yeah.
Sounds so dumb. Oh, man. Why are you doing that? Come on. Get it together, Prince.
I was holding down the mic.
Oh yeah, I don't know if we mentioned this time.
Under pressure.
Prince playing.
Yeah, you mentioned it right at the beginning, mate. You made sure that's the first thing you always get in.
For good reason, come on.
Some sort of rubbish, man.
Come on.
Oh, I think you're forgetting that I actually got you into video games, so...
Apparently. According to someone who just seems to make crap up to fit pieces of their life together.
I think your sister knows you better than you, baby.
My mum bought me at the shop from as I was a baby. What?
How did I do that then? Did I just like invite you around and say it's a Mega Drive mouse, mate?
Had a Mega Drive already.
What was that?
I'd completed
a Mega Drive?
Plenty of games before I met you.
Oh, yeah.
That's why we became friends.
Oh, whatever.
As if you created.
What happened to your Mega Drive? I didn't remember you having a Mega Drive when you moved in. Did your brother take it with you?
No, I had a Mega Drive 1 and then you got a Mega Drive 2. I got my Mega Drive before you, yes.
What did I have then?
I don't know, you must have had a SNES or something. I don't remember you having a SNES in your little front room.
I know I had a NES before I moved to Try and Drive, because that was. I had a common. Master System and a NES I had.
Did you?
Because I got both of those while I was living at. Grove.
Yeah, because I definitely had my Mega Drive before you.
Yeah,
and you had loads of good games
him.
And stuff. I wouldn't fight there. Hey, where's he gone? What's he doing? Don't stop shooting.
I'm not! She is.
He looked pretty confused, didn't he?
He did, he didn't know what was going on. I think he'd had like a near death experience, so he took it easy.
As he was getting shot at anyway. I don't want to fall off and die. I don't want to get shot and die. You're going to lose those items.
Oh, yeah, no. I do remember on Mega Drive 2, we got it for Christmas. I remember that.
Yeah,
we kept it at your house, didn't we?
Did you?
You remember, you know your little shed bit?
Did you?
That hangs onto your dining room?
Yeah. You kept it in there?
Yeah, it was in there. Your mum kept it in there.
I wasn't told about this.
Yeah, because I think you're the one that probably showed me it was
I remember, I was in my room playing like my Mega Drive or something, and then like you or your brother. Oh no, Matt. My brother Matt had gone round to your house and he came back and he was like, "I've got a Mega Drive 2 in there." I was like, "What the hell's that?"
No different.
So I want to see. He's like, "Yeah, got Sonic 2 and everything."
Absolutely no different.
And I was like freaking out. I was really like kind of jealous and annoyed. Why have you got one?
I was jealous when Scott got a Atari ST, and they invited me over. Like, we got to help us set it up, man. I was like, why? I want it. even though an Atari ST wasn't even that amazing. This was like when the PS2 was out, so this weren't that long ago.
Only about 8 years ago.
Yeah. I remember we came into your house when I got my Game Boy for Christmas, because we didn't know how to get the games open out of the cases. We were so thick.
Remember, I don't know why I remember it, but I have a weird memory of you, me, and your brother Chris all sitting on your landing and outside your room playing all our Game Boys.
Really?
Yeah.
I don't remember that.
Don't ask me why, but say it was.
What was he playing? Tetris, Link?
You were playing Super Mario Brothers 2, because you'd got that with your Game Boy.
Mm.
I only had Super Mario Brothers 1 and Tetris.
I got that with my second Game Boy, Super Mario 2.
And,
because my first Game Boy broke.
I could have known what Chris would have been playing. He wasn't too interested.
No.
We were talking about games, kept changing games for no reason.
They all wanted other stuff when they were writing out their Christmas list. They all wanted other stuff, and they put down Game Boy, and then everyone put down Game Boy. I was like, no!
Stop copying me.
That's mine. And then when we got our Game Boys, Raymond got two games, and we only got one. Because his one came with Tetris and Mario Land. And ours one just came with Tetris. And that's the story behind that.
Everyone's wondering who Raymond is.
Don't know, he's a twat. But, yeah. I remember when I got Mario Land 2, I got it with the magnifying glass and the little light thing, so I could play my Game Boy at night.
Oh, yeah.
You remember that?
I remember that.
I got Looney Tunes that day as well. Okay, this is a bit confusing.
Alright, you want to go down first. If we lure him out... Oh, God. See? As soon as I give you direction.
That's cool.
Not that way. Oh, you are scary.
I'm on the left, don't I?
Yeah.
Right, I mean.
As soon as you're down, get back up. The music will play.